Hello YouTube, this is Dragonheart the Prince of Wales and welcome to a Google Plus update video. So this is my Google Plus group, Dragonheart and Dragonites, and not so long ago I actually created a poll in this group, so I'm just going to scroll down to it right now. There we go, there it is. So who is pre-ordering Total War Attila? That was the poll. I've had 8 votes so far, so let's have a quick look. So we have 38% with 3 votes, Guardsman 77, MRE Pelicanava, and Ben Pope Games all say yes, I am pre-ordering. And then there's 5 votes for the no, Lord Rexasaur, Skipper Plays Total War, Jeremy Kyle, Versez, and Watcher of the Leash. So that is the people that have voted so far. So it's the 38% saying yes and 63% saying no. So let's have a quick look at the comments now. I'm going to have a quick look at this. So here I go, I actually did an update saying 4 votes, has doubled since then. And we have Jeremy Kyle, he says, it's hard to restore trust after Rome 2. It's a great game, but only after many patches. Skipper Plays says, I won't be pre-ordering, not because of how Rome 2 was, but because of the reasons I stated in my video about Attila. I think they should sell it as Rome 2 DLC instead of a full-priced game. Guardsman says he will be pre-ordering. For him, it's one of the biggest issues was the new engine and the new systems they implemented. I don't see that as being much of an issue with this one. It's another Empire Napoleon deal, in my opinion. The first Rome 2 was broken, buggy, and unpopular on launch, and I think Attila would be much more than that. They will have streamlined and tested this one to the hilt, as they really cannot afford another shoddy launch like Rome 2 had. Or they would end up in a river. They would be up the river in a sinking canoe. That's what he says. Guardsman says he thinks it's going to be more of a Fall of the Samurai than a Napoleon. And then Ben Pope Games says he has already pre-ordered Total War Attila. He did it right as it became available on Steam. And he says, because I know it, I will be playing it, even if it releases in a poor condition. When Rome 2 released in the poor condition it did, I waited a few months until it was somewhat fixed and went back to it. I'm a die-hard Total War fan and I trust that they can deliver a good product. Game development isn't easy, but those guys working on games really do the best they can. They are humans just like the rest of us. Smiley face. So there we go. That's my poll so far. So if you want to get involved, if you want to share your opinion, by all means, all you got to do is go on to Google Communities, type in Dragonheart, Dragonites. I'll probably leave a link to this page in my description on this video. So if you want to access it that way, you can, or you can alternatively search on Google Plus. Get involved with the group, got plenty of things on here. So I'm just using this group basically to promote my channel. Say what you will about that. I know some people don't like self-promotion, but it's something I thought would be good because you haven't got to join this group if you don't want to, but if you do, it's great. And it means that if you do miss an upload, then you should probably see it in here. I'm going to be putting videos in here. So like I got my Photoshop tutorial, Wales campaign, my condom review, and some messages up on here as well, and loads of other stuff. So that's one of the things. Another thing is I probably will be doing competitions before long, and they will also be in this group as well. So there's plenty to look forward to on my channel, and that's just one of the things I thought I'd share with you today. So I've been Dragonheart, the Prince of Wales. Thank you for watching, guys. Until next time, goodbye.